is Connor Barrow. I'm from Ireland, and I think consumerism is important because I think consumerism is not only affecting us, but everybody else, including people from that are working in sweatshops, as they get less profit from us spending much more than the money we pay for the actual product.